all the participants who supported Four Lands Mississauga, and to Ruth Howard and the entire Jumblies Theatre community. This inclusive and relational approach connects with and supports and aligns beautifully with the AGM's commitment to community and has resulted in a harmonious and aligned partnership supportive of Jumblies' powerfully resonant and wonderfully whimsical Four Lands. It is my pleasure to introduce to you all Ruth Howard.
So wonderful, such a treat, such an honor. We've been so well treated here for 7 weeks, so I never want to leave. Very sad it's week seven. And so many people to thank, and I'm not going to attempt to do that because I want to move on and I'm going to leave out a name, but thanks to everyone, all the artists, all the participants, all our staff, the gather round singers, people who have made things, people that came today, our Jumblies board of directors, volunteers, staff who work here, wonderful band just formed today. You're going to hear what they can do in a minute, and everybody else who's been part of making this happen, including the food, which actually I have to thank Marianne for by name. And we like to end our episodes of Four Lands after we've been making things by bringing it into a gentle performance. So we're going to do that this evening. So the talking I'm going to do is going to be to a purpose to make that happen.
Goodland, I'm grateful for everything.
In my good land, I'm going to Disney World.
In my good land, there is untouched land.
In my Badland, I'm beside a volcano.
Everything is dead.
Everything is on fire.
In my Lostland, there is my India house.
In my Dreamland, there's a bridge between country life and city life.
In my Dreamland, less are homeless and have a good life.
In my Goodland, I am close to the sounds and scents of the water.
Beautiful.